because they come into the trioval.
Stay on the O-line. They're trying to make something happen up top here. Stay on the O-line.
Jason White, and around they go. That will bring the caution out as Joey Coulter goes flying into the catch finish just past the start-finish line.